Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. It's said that on such a day, someone by the name of Ziyad ibn Abih died in the year 53 after Hijrah. We have a few colorful personalities in the early years of Islam, and unfortunately that's in the negative meaning, and one of them is this particular character. Ibn Abih basically means the son of his father, because his father wasn't known. For a short period of time, he was on Imam Ali's side. He even fought with Amir al-Mu'minin alayhi salam in the Battle of Siffin. He then changed sides, becoming close to Muawiyah, who announced that he was now to be known as Ziyad ibn Abi Sufyan. He became the governor of Kufa and Basra. He also has a very evil, notorious son who we know well as Ubaidullah ibn Ziyad. Ziyad ibn Abi was buried in the outskirts of Kufa. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. من يلهيه المرديان المال والأمل